on the realization of my heroes and villains. I've come to no conclusion. The rationalization my creations undergo is antithetical at best to a solution. My shining lack of patience undergoes a transformation, the order of philosophical pollution. Without the crushing weight of this excruciating hate, there wouldn't be a very utter resolution. Oh. When they sing, it's night white, so their suffering is a song. It's a fine line, it's a cross, it means your day at all. Don't tell me a lie, the lies that you show could have more truth than any of us know. To be counted among them is a curse and it's a blessing, but impiety and angst, they aren't diseases. Without a temper, sense of historicity in place, the denial of the best is in the season. All of the creations of my heroes are useless unless you want a free injection of demeaning. The meaning we create is all in well and fine and great, but it's the infinite that lends you its conceding. Oh, when they sing, it's night white, so it's a fine line and to cross it.